Thank you. I'm certainly happy to be here in Memphis, Tennessee. I'm grateful for Jesus and for his precious blood that makes all this possible. I know you're glad out there for Jesus. And it's a great privilege as well as a pleasure to be here with Dr. Graham and Cliff Barrows and everybody on the team. Dr. Graham has written a book about how to be born again. And it's gotten quite popular, the expression, I guess, or the phrase. And there are a lot of people, for instance, you might turn your television on and hear many different styles of whatever. For the, in case you might have a problem in reading a lot, I'd like to just tell you how I think one should be born again. But it's scriptural, though. Listen. Jump no pews and run down no aisles. No chills run down your spine. But you know that you've been born again. Don't you know my hands didn't shake? The earth didn't quake. No sparks fell from the sky. Oh, but I knew that I've been born again. Run down no aisles, no chills run up and down your spine. Oh, but you know that you've been born again. You see, it's not based on emotional feelings, but faith in God's word and receiving. Confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart. God raised him from the dead, and the Bible says, you shall be born again. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, I know that I've been born again. You can't make me doubt it, cause I know too much about it. I know that I've been born again. Just like Jimmy Carter, woo! I know that I've been born again.